A Czech proverb says a good mood provides for half the health.
Dobrý den, I am Blanka Říhová and I discover cancer therapy dependent activation of the immune system.
To live means to grow. It means the multiplication of cells. 20% of our genes are involved in the regulation of the process. But if cells escape control, they become malignant. The result is what we call cancer. The immune system can fight malignant cells, but it has limits. And when it gets overwhelmed due to stress, age, or sickness, it needs support. The classic chemotherapy kills all rapidly dividing cells, but our body has many rapidly dividing cells, not only cancer cells. We are using targeted polymeric drugs that kill only cancer cells and are not dangerous for normal healthy tissue. During the treatment, immune system is activated and remove those cancer cells which were not removed by the drug. That's absolutely not normal for classical chemotherapy. The scientific life is exciting life. You can have your family, your children, grandchildren, and I'm trying to persuade even governments to add some money to young ladies to keep somebody to take care about the duties in the family. In science, you are all your life free. You decide what you are doing.